Welcome to Greater Things, six conversation starters that will take us from after Easter to Pentecost. I'm Bishop Jill, and in honour of our new Fruitful Discipleship Act here in the Diocese of Blackburn, Bishop Philip has commissioned me to do a series of conversation starters to look at the topic of what it means to be fired by the Spirit of Jesus.